I think advice that I would give to my younger self or to new performers getting into the industry now or anytime soon would be to be careful whose advice you take early on, and definitely be aware of people that you may trust, because not everybody is going to have your best interests at heart. And you have to keep in mind that as a performer, you are automatically a product, and a product that has the capability to make a lot of people, including yourself, a lot of money. So it's really important to see yourself as valuable as you really are, even if you're brand new. And of course, also to never think that you have to fit into a certain mold, look a certain way, perform a certain way. The industry has a lot of people within it, and the best thing you could do is try to be the best version of yourself you can be. And trust me, your fans will enjoy it if you seem like you're enjoying what you do.